species.
Yeah, Brian, you were asking earlier, how do I become, you know, a Skype chef?
Other than being able to actually
cook. You have to have the cool accent.
Yeah. Oh, so. Well, maybe for someone else that's like not here, like maybe in like Canada, they're like, I just love that. That American accent.
No one likes the American accent.
I don't think I've heard that ever said to me.
No. I studied abroad in Europe, and they were actually annoyed by the American accent, it seems
so
like.
So sad. All right. Yeah, you gotta have the accent, gotta be able to cook. I don't got either of those skills in my bank, so. All right, well, hey, aside from that, things looking really good. Maybe not as good as that dish, but
that looked amazing.
Serving up a nice week around here. Yeah. So enjoy the 60s. We've got a couple more of them on the way as we head toward the weekend. We'll get you started, though, with kind of a look at the fall foliage map that we show. And this is just interesting because we've had such a beautiful fall. You know, this will typically show you, okay, mid-October, probably kind of the peak season to get out and look at all those leaves on the trees out there in the Treasure Valley. But I would put up an argument and say, even into late October, we've been doing pretty good out there this month. So if you haven't gotten a chance, go out and take a stroll through some of those streets with the big trees and a nice mix of those yellows, reds, greens, and oranges. So kind of peeking ahead to that trick-or-treating forecast, and I don't have Brian here with me this half hour to imitate this guy's little jig here, but if your kids are going to be out walking around, hopefully not doing that dance the whole way down the street, but nice evening coming our way for Halloween. We should be in the 40s to low 50s as far as temperatures are concerned, looking at clear skies, chilly conditions, but nothing to spoil the costumes, no raincoat needed, just the typical gear, so at this time of the year. Here's why. Again, through the end of the week, we're staying really warm and dry for this portion of the period. So high pressure building in this is going to actually move closer into us as we get toward the weekend, allowing those temperatures to stay nice and warm and possibly even bump up a couple degrees as we get in towards Saturday. But so high pressure in control keeps us dry. It keeps things quiet. This will start to break down for us early next week. You'll notice a little bit of a shift here. The storm system itself is going to be off to the east of us, but we'll get a shift in the pattern and the direction of our winds. Everything then coming in from the north. That's going to mean cooler air filtering into the Treasure Valley and much of Southwest Idaho by next week. So yes, Halloween temperatures and evening temps will be a little bit cooler than they would have been this week, but still nothing to complain about as we're still looking at dry conditions in through the holiday in the first or in the end part of October. Right now, nothing going on the satellite radar. It's kind of a boring look, but that's what you're going to get when you wake up. Sunshine, clear skies, and it'll look good continuing on through into the weekend. So the future cast, really what you see is what you get. More of the same, cloud cover even staying off the coastline there. High pressure just kind of parked over the top of us, and it's going to make things really quiet around here. So beautiful day to get out for a run, a nice hike in the foothills, whatever it is you love to do outside. We'll be in the 50s by about noon, low 60s for most of the afternoon, but topping out at 65. So plan for a little while there where we could see those temps in the mid 60s. And again, even if it's just a nice walk through the neighborhood, those leaves look spectacular, should hopefully help put a smile on your face. So mid 60s for us here in the Boise area, 66 in Mountain Home, Caldwell getting up to 67. And I think we'll see Ontario areas like that and Weezer actually up to 68 degrees. So upper 60s as you head out toward the western edge of the valley. So smidge warmer out there, 50s in the mountains, a nice day. That'll be mild. And then again, even down in the Magic Valley, temps will be in the low 60s. So nice afternoon coming our way today. And then if you've got any plans this weekend, the pumpkin patches, the corn mazes, whatever it is, all those fall festivities, you kind of got to check them off the list. You're carving pumpkins. Could even do that outside on the front porch this weekend. It is going to be beautiful. We're going to see those highs staying very steady, mid-60s all the way through Sunday. Then we get the cool down coming into play for us Monday into Tuesday. We'll settle back into the 50s. But keep in mind, we're just kind of bouncing above and below our average of 60. So this is very seasonable, kind of an average week shaping up. But I like the looks of these.